If you don't have glue, you can still make your own. It's very easy. You just need a bucket, some cold water, some flour you can buy at the supermarket, and some boiling water. So, I'm gonna pour some flour in the water. You need to stir in order to make it smooth. Okay, it needs more water. You take out all the bits. Then you put everything into the hot water. And you stir slowly. Until you get a thick paste that you're gonna be able to glue with. Then you put a little bit of sugar. Now you're ready to paste.